The muscles in the wall of the esophagus are arranged in two layers. The inner ones run in a circular direction and the outer ones in a longitudinal direction. These muscles are responsible for bringing about the muscular contractions known as peristalsis.